And yes, on top, Jolly Entertainment Tori Will Smith production company over Brook Entertainment don't call a big settlement after they sue and sake of King Richard, a baby biopic based on the life of Serena and Venus Williams, Papa Richard Williams. For court documents, we then call a big and in the claim say over Brook Chief don't enter settlement with TW3 Entertainment and Power Move Multimedia, where they dismiss their claim against defendants with prejudice. The two parties then still summon the court to retain jurisdiction for the party to take enforce the payment term for the settlement. For June 28, shall I say, officials for TW3 Entertainment and Power Move Multimedia have been sued sake of the project, and they claim say that they be the true owners of the tennis coach live right, King Richard, where feature Will as Richard and Sania Sidney as Venus and Demi Singleton as Serena, and they ready for 2021 release.